Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Captain Bug Bangalore speaking. I want to welcome you aboard our flight today from Tuscaloosa to Moscow. Flight time today is going to be around 14 hours. Temperature outside here in Tuscaloosa is 95 degrees, 98% humidity. The temperature on the ground in Moscow is minus 3 below zero. We're taxiing out the runway right now. Due to unforeseen circumstances, we're running a little bit late. We had to wait because we missed a slot. But we're number two for takeoff right now, and we should be in the air presently. Service today is going to be provided by Pepper and Midge. I believe you're acquainted with them. This is an all-smoking and drinking flight. Captain will turn on the hang on to your drink sign should we run into a little bit of turbulence. And I might like to ask you fellas to keep your weapons on safety. We'd like to avoid any more unpleasant instances. We're going to be getting up to cruising altitude about 33,000 feet. May push that about 38,000 later on. When we get over the Atlantic, we may go up to about 40,000 feet. Get in the jet stream, move things a little bit faster. Hope you enjoy your flight. Enjoyed in-flight entertainment. At this point of the mission, I'd like to go over the contents of the survival kit. Have those ready, and we'll go through the contents. We have one service syndicate issue sidearm, one knife, officers, army, Swiss, $400 in gold, 300 Russian rubles, four packs cigarettes, Camel, three lipsticks, three silk stockings, one combination Holy Bible Russian phrase book, 72-hour issue of prophylactics, one catalog, Secret Victorias. Hey, check those over, and any problems, you just let either Peppa or Midge know, and I'm sure they'll be willing to give you anything you need. Y'all just sit back. I hope you enjoy our next movie, She Cats a Go-Go. We'll be right back. have landed here in Yuri Gagarin Memorial Airport here in Moscow. There are a lot of folks running around on the runway with automatic weapons. We're going to try to dodge most of those folks, keep them sucking anybody up into a jet intake. Sir, you just have your customs cards ready. When you open those overhead compartments, be careful. Some of those bags do shift during the flight. As soon as we can let you off, we're going to do so. I'll keep you up to date on progress. Gentlemen, welcome aboard our flight here from Moscow to Tuscaloosa. We seem to be in a bit of a pickle right now. There's folks here running around with automatic weapons. Some of them are shooting. What we're going to try to do here is get in the air as soon as possible. I'm going to try to avoid some of the pre-flight formalities. We don't officially have a slot here to take off. We're going to try to squeeze in there anyway. So sit down, shut up, and enjoy the flight. Look out the left window. We're going to see pretty soon the Igor Stransky, hero of the Soviet Socialist Republic, slayer of the metal-wielding fascist oppressor monument. That stretch is about 347 feet high, and we're going to see if we can dodge around that sucker as we come on by. So you keep your eyes peeled. You might catch a glimpse of that, and we hope you enjoy the rest of the flight. Hello, gentlemen. We're about 30 minutes outside Tuscaloosa. We've got a slot in. We're cleared for landing, and we're in our approach already. Local time is about 14:15. Temperature on the ground is 98 degrees, 94% humidity. By the way, just got word. We caught a little unwanted metal coming out of Moscow. It looks like some of the hydraulic lines been severed and landing gear is not going to be able to come down. So we're just going to tuck them up and see if we can't slide on in. You just make sure those seats are in the upright position and hang on to those drinks. We don't want any unwanted spillage inside the cabin. Be sure and thank Midge and Pep for all the services they provided for you on board the flight, and I'll see you aboard again real soon. Enjoyed flying with you, and I hope to see you again next weekend. Thank you very much.